Hey guys, welcome to Deep's TCG. I'm Dylan, and today we're going to be doing a preview showdown for the upcoming set, Stellar Crown. This is a big set that's coming up, so we're going to take a look at a few decks from it. First deck we're going to be taking a look at is Terapagos EX with Palkia V-Star. This is looking to be a pretty good deck, and we'll probably see a fairly decent share in the upcoming meta. And we're also going to take a look at Hydrapple EX. I don't know if it's going to be quite as big, but it is certainly a deck to keep your eyes on. So without further ado, be sure to get subscribed, and let's go over to the boys who are going to do some games.
Hey guys, welcome back to Deeb's TCG. My name is Devin.
My name is Reed.
And I'm Phil in the Peanut Gallery.
Three people this time, for the first time ever, three whole people at once. Barring the tier list, the accidental
podcast.
Yeah. So today we're doing a preview showdown for Stellar Crown, our newest TCG set. When does that release, guys?
That is 2 weeks before Baltimore.
Awesome. I did not know.
Yeah, I don't know when that is, actually. I think it's like the 13th of September.
Very epic. So we got two decks to show you here. First off, what are you playing, Reed?
I am playing Hydrapple EX, which is a really interesting deck because you can oftentimes put down utmost of 7 energy on your board without attaching for your turn. And that's made possible by Teal Mask Ogre Pawn EX and its Teal Dance ability paired with Hydrapple EX's Ripe Charge. Ripe Charge is a little different than Teal Dance in that you don't draw cards, but you get to heal 30 damage from the Pokemon that you attach that additional grass energy to. So it's pretty interesting.
Very epic. I'm a playing. We're rocking with the thing.
The thing? Oh yeah.
You might as well.
Sorry.
So we're rocking with the Palkia V Star here, and Noctowl Engine. Of course, this deck gains a lot from this set just through Area Zero Underdepths, Skyfield, if you're familiar, but different, but mostly the same.
Mm-hmm.
So,
The same but different.
So that's what we're playing here. Let's just get going.
Let's get going. I'm still proud that I manifested that card being printed. I'm pretty certain.
Yeah, it was. Dude, it was actually genuinely impressive. Reed was just like, "Yeah, they're gonna reprint Skyfield," and then they did the same night.
Within hours after me saying,
"It's even better." It's even better because we were cooking Raging Bolt, and then I was like, "I need to go get a Shandy Shocks out my bulk," and I walk in to the other room, Azul's Twitch chat is like freaking out and everyone's saying Skyfield, and then you walk in and I was like, dude, look.
Alright, are we ready?
Yeah, I don't choose Tails.
Alright.
And thank you.
Jinx.
Damn.
Okay. Got a Tails.
I think you want to go first.
Yeah, I think I want to go first.
Sure.
I didn't know until right now, but we're going first. We'll draw cards here. My least favorite Pokemon. Maybe. It's definitely up there. I absolutely despise this Pokemon.
I'll find out which that Pokemon is pretty quickly, I guess.
Yes. Okay. Actually, you will. Whenever you're ready.
I'm ready.
All right, let's go. Hate Hoopoo. I'll draw. Okay.
Yeah, this poor owl.
Nest ball.
Yeah.
I don't know. There's so many cards in this deck.
Probably want to get a Palkia down at some point.
I was thinking about it, but I'm also thinking, do I want other things? What do I got?
Fan Rotom was another big one.
Ooh! You're so smart.
Especially because it's only first turn.
Yes.
But yeah. I was like contemplating Greninja because...
You could draw into a Fan Rotom.
Dude, that's always a positive.
Yeah. Concealed cards could be anything. Fan Rotom is only a Fan Rotom. For people that don't know, Fan Rotom, new card with the ability Fan Call. Only during your first turn, you may search your deck for up to 3 colorless Pokemon with less than 100 HP, or 100 HP or less, which is kind of crazy. You don't even have to play it out of hand. Like, if you start it, you can just still use the ability. It's not like a Luminion or anything, so it's... pretty nuts, and you can only use it once per turn. Basically once per game.
Yeah,
and you're not limited to basics, and that basically is the Noctowl engine in itself. You can get both the Hoot Hoot and the Noctowl, as you can see, and the Noctowl.
Yeah.
I think they did that on purpose. Just got a hunch.
Oh, yeah. Very likely.
I feel like if they didn't print Fan Rotom, they would have made Noctowl have 120 HP, to be honest.
Maybe, yeah. Or they what do like they that number.
They should have just given it 110, so it's like a Turtwig situation all over again.
Yeah, just so everybody... Okay, just another 80 HP. Upset.
Yeah.
Another 80 HP Turtwig. Did you bench Noctowl?
Oh. I shouldn't do that. There we go.
Yeah, I'll use Summoning Star.
I'll attach to the Hoot Hoot. And, yeah.
Does Hoot Hoot have Call for Family? Or no?
No. It's triple okay. Stab, man.
Oh, yeah.
I'll pass.
Okay. I will draw for turn. Now, I have a lot of Grass Energy, Nest Ball, Ultra Ball, so I do have a way to get my Diplin for sure, but I would like to see if I have more ways with it. Teal Dance.
Gonna be Diplin these nuts.
And there we go. Applin. Very nice. Nest Ball.
This is why we brought the peanut gallery.
For Nest Ball. I do want to draw more cards, but I am incredibly terrified of a Greninja Wellspring play.
There's no Palkia.
Devin's expression is not telling me I have to worry about that. And good point, there is no Palkia.
Oh, yeah, where'd your guy go, dude?
Where I got no guys. I had one Nest Ball. What would I take? What would you take?
I don't know. A guy, probably.
Fan Rotom, probably.
Probably Fan Rotom. But like,
I'm gonna go with Teal Mask.
It's fine. He's gonna get a Teal Mask.
I'm gonna go for the Teal Mask. I don't need to worry about Manaphy yet.
Noi.
Though we did some testing with this deck a while back, and I did not have one, and it felt awful.
Yeah, if Palkia sets up nice, it sets up real nice. Especially on a deck like that, Hydrapple.
Yes. Second Teal Dance.
Reed, what's your A-spec?
A-spec is in this one?
Scoopy.
Is this Scoop Up Cyclone? Yeah. Okay.
But I've been looking at the Japanese list like all day, and... There's quite a few options. I saw the big tree.
Yeah.
I saw the prime catcher.
Ooh.
I saw that's it.
Okay.
And the scoop. Attach
for turn.
Yeah, dude, big tree is hype.
Big tree, I thought about it. I printed the proxy and then I didn't use it.
Yeah, that's fair.
I'm going to Ultra Ball. And this, since I kind of have time to set up here, since there was no Palkia, I'm actually going to go a little bit aggressive here. And I'll grab Squawk ability.
Sure, I'm looking so good for the BDIF.
You just need one Turtle Boy and then you're fine.
That's facts. That is facts, actually.
Literally just hitting whatever you want.
The great news is that Noctowl can grab me a lot of cards.
I will Squawk and Seize.
Like a lot of cards, actually. Like a concerning amount of cards.
Yeah.
So with Squawk and Seize, discard my hand and draw 6.
100%.
And let's see.
It does need a Terra Pokemon in play.
Oh, bench another Applin.
Yeah.
Man, why did I play this game? I can't even read Jeopardy.
Sorry, Devin's using my deck, which I was
which
so
is
excited.
Actually real.
Yeah, Nespa? I'm so excited for this set. I went and ordered the Japanese proxies that I'm going to go to like 6 pre-releases and just slowly replace them. Like, I'm ready to go, dude.
Gonna grab another Teal Dance.
Damn.
Like I said, Teal Dance. I just see him as an ability.
That's a little messed up, dog.
Yeah. Yeah.
I don't even see him for him.
No, you are.
Her,
yeah,
you
that's
are,
a little misogynistic, Reed, don't you think?
You're more than that.
You're just a Teal Dance to me.
You're just, no.
You just use Ogre Pawn and that's it.
Yeah. Oh, and this is kind of silly. So I Squawk and Seize. Now I can scoop that up. And then
Oh, that's disgusting.
Professor's Research.
Oh, that's disgusting.
Damn.
Now I can
What's happening? I don't know. I'm scared.
One of your Steam friends is playing Battlefield 2042, though.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
Thanks for letting me know. This is why we got the third guy.
Yeah.
Okay.
Important updates.
Provide insight, make sure we're not messing anything up, and also distract you two.
Gonna play the bug catching set. I'm just gonna look at the top 7 and grab any 2 in combination of grass, Pokemon, and energy. I'm playing a lot of cards this turn, I'm realizing. Yeah. I'll grab 2 grass. Devin just flashes hand off camera, which I did not see, but I'm assuming was dire. There is a Noctowl in there, so.
Nope. Yeah, but.
Nope. Where's my Terra?
Yeah.
Oh, right.
Yeah, you need a Terra Pokemon.
Oh.
Yep. Yeah, yeah.
BDIF, my ass.
Wow.
Sealed and strong.
Hydrapple BDIF, actually.
Yes.
Last I checked.
And for safe measure, we'll put down the mana fee. And from there, I'm pretty well situated to pass.
You think? I think I'll draw. Okay. That's real bad. And nothing is good. It's all bad, actually.
Uh-oh.
This might be over real quick.
I mean, this is a crazy turn. I don't think this deck is meant to do.
I think it's definitely meant to do.
Or maybe it is. Maybe it is.
Triple stab.
Okay.
Whoa!
Oh, yeah!
30
damage.
That's crazy.
Let's go. Hoot Hoot is
Draw.
In here for a reason. Just got upped by one Pokemon on my list.
That's insane.
Alrighty. We have a lot of grass energy, so we're going to start drawing.
Uh-oh.
Teal Dance.
Got a lot of cards.
Teal Dance. Oh, man. Teal Dance. Okay.
Just open a store. All the items you're getting.
Attach for turn to this card if it'll let me.
Maybe. Damn.
And now I don't like sending this to the bottom, but I really want to find a rare candy play this turn. So I'm going to Iono.
Yes. Let's go. Everybody look. Everybody enjoy.
Oh.
There's nothing. If there's any questions, there's nothing in there. Well, there was one knockout, I guess.
There was, but, I mean, watch you. Just check your top deck. See if it's a Terapagos.
Let's find out.
Oof.
It was not.
It was. There was a Terra Pokemon in there.
There was. There was.
I shouldn't be spoiling this much.
Okay. From there, I will retreat.
Bro, this owl is about to eat it.
Applin.
This
I'm okay,
poor
I'm okay
guy.
With that.
No, unfortunately, that is all I can do. I have Teal
oh!
Advanced.
Let's go.
And I pass.
I draw.
Yippee.
Wellspring Ogre. Okay, I gotta think about what I want to do. Because I can actually Noctowl now. The question is, what do I do first? Probably the Noctowl, actually. Thing is, when I play these cards, you know, I'm actually gonna block this one.
Sure. Okay.
When I play cards that let me look for three trainers.
Two
trainers. Even then, honestly, even then. I feel overwhelmed.
Yeah, the choice paralysis is real.
What's going on? Like, I don't even know what I need. I know what I know. I don't
mean. I mean, Irida is probably a good call because that can get you a Pokemon.
No, it's
item.
A bad call.
Yeah, don't
Sorry,
listen to
I said anything.
Don't listen to him. He's trying to mess you up.
Yeah, don't listen to the guy who just.
Don't listen to the
just,
ops.
Who just attaches grass energy
yeah.
and passes turn. Also, Applin's attack is spray fluid. Now, we don't know exactly if this is going to be the direct English translation, but...
Probably not.
Yeah, probably. I hope not. Can we talk about the set...
I was gonna say no.
Can we talk about the set after this, which is Surging Sparks, which has a very real chance of the set code being sus?
That's really...
Dude, if they don't do that, I'm going to be so mad. I'm going to... Oh. I'm going to mail Puka a firmly written letter.
Why Puka?
Because he works for Pokemon. Because
he knows what's going on.
Yeah,
oh,
he knows
okay,
exactly
okay.
what's going on.
So, I'm going to go these two.
Yeah.
I don't know if I have to reveal, because the card's in Japanese, but you know. I'm going to reveal. I'll nest ball.
Well, I assume you'd have to, because you can't reveal like a Pokemon off of that.
Yeah. Get this.
He doing it.
And then I'm going to play down the area zero under depths.
Yep.
I want you to... Four. I don't know.
It's crazy how, I don't know. It's just like, Palkia's going on a revenge tour, man.
Yeah.
It's really funny. You get another, like, 5 months of this bad boy, and then he's just gone forever.
What are we thinking about, Devin?
I don't know.
We played the Irida?
Yes.
Yeah, Palkia's probably a good call.
Yes. I know that. Can someone give me a translation on the horn?
I was going to look that up, but I don't have my phone. I will do it on the laptop.
The Galvantula deck has it in it with an English translation. Hold on, I got it.
We've got the Peanut Gallery on.
Yeah, right. This is why Peanut Gallery.
Because I don't know if I should grab this. If
yeah, let me read it off to you. Sorry.
If it's to the bench, then it makes a difference.
I can't read Japanese, and I bought the Japanese cards, and I'm really dumb. And
chill, man.
What? I can't even read English, bro.
Well, that's so different.
Okay, you choose two of your bench colorless Pokemon. You attach... Sorry, the tweet's loading. I just pulled up Twan's Twitter.
It's fine, actually.
Okay.
I'm going to grab these two.
Well, for reference, okay.
It is from the discard, I believe.
Yes. I almost said basic.
Is it
a
different basic types? Or is it...
Nope.
Okay, just two energy.
Just a basic energy.
Okay, gotcha.
Bubby.
I'm going to Earthen Vessel.
Damn, that's a big bench.
Grabbing one water.
For now. I'm just going to... Earthen Vessel.
Makes sense.
Water. And water.
Yeah.
People suffer.
There's going to be a third Earthen Vessel.
Somehow, I don't think that's the case.
That's how he gets the trumpets.
Do you only have... I think you only have the one Earthen... The two Earthen Vessels in here.
I think so too, yeah.
We have maxed out on Earthen Vessels. But you can retreat to get a second one in there, though I suppose you want to...
Yeah, I'm just going to attach, and then I'll twump it.
Very nice.
Thanks
for that, man. Yeah,
we need to get you a soundboard.
Oh, I would love nothing more.
I'm not so sure. And then...
What's its attack called?
It's just, I think it's just 30 per.
Yeah,
what's
but
it called, though?
Let's find out what the attack's called. Opal. Or no, Unified Beatdown, and then Crown Opal is the second one.
Okay.
Unified Beatdown for probably enough.
Well, if you have more than two Pokemon, you're doing more than 40 damage, so I'm going to say yes.
I think I can do it.
He's Korean, too? Is that a Korean professor's research?
Okay, we'll put up.
That's wow, yeah.
Ogre Pond.
I have way too many just like random foreign
this
trainers.
Matt was not designed with eight Pokemon.
We were joking about that while you were gone.
Yeah, this Matt moved past Skyfield.
I'm honestly going to need a wider Matt. Like this Matt might just be
Teal
past
Dance.
Its prime in general.
Draw a card. Oh my goodness. Teal Dance.
This is one of the OG members.
The Matt?
Yeah, man.
I thought you were you patted the Natu, and I was like,
Natu. Can you find the single Wooloo? There's only one Wooloo.
I think he's like under some sort of Pokemon. I think
I can see it.
What?
Okay, I'm seeing why this is being a problem because there is a Hydrapple in this deck.
Oh.
Uh-oh.
That is starting
suddenly feeling kind of good.
That is starting to make sense as to why I'm having trouble finding anything.
Was it the Temporal Forces preview that you prized? Like,
you know what? In that
eaters?
Vein, yeah, I will grab Teal Mask Ogre Pond off the Nest Ball.
Wasn't it the Totodile?
More draw, the better.
More draw. At this point, I need to attack with Teal Mask at some point.
I think that might be your greatest.
Teal Mask Ogre. What's the Terapagos weak to?
Fighting. Why? Because? Yes.
And we'll Teal Dance. Oh my goodness. Alright, well, we can draw one more time. Nice stretcher.
Yeah!
I love drawing cards.
That's all I'm doing right now, Teal Dance.
Where did the 30 come from?
That was your Hootoot.
Oh, right, the beast.
Yes.
How did you forget his contributions?
I feel like there should be a little montage with Hoot Hoot in it right now.
Well, this is
Dylan, conjure that.
Yes. Iono. Oh, you know what I forgot? I forgot that that's in play. So
what?
I guess.
Oh, yeah, you can just
bench
start.
More stuff.
throwing them down, baby.
Before we move on.
Understood. Yeah, I get it.
Reed, you got a thin-looking deck right now.
Yeah, I've drawn everything except for a single rare candy. Oh, my goodness. Okay. We're not at a total loss here. It's all about what this bud catching set finds me.
Could be nuts.
Could be bugs.
I need a bug.
Could be bugs.
I need a bug.
Would you count Hydrapple as a bug?
No. Oh, not even a little bit.
It's like a fruit. It's a dragon. It's a...
I'll grab two grass.
It's a droot.
It's a droot. Like a fruit dragon.
I am
a dragon fruit.
No.
So
wait, how many candies does this play?
Three? Four.
It feels four. Like one.
There's four.
Are they in
it? Just so happens that there's 15 plus grass energy.
Gonna evolve bro, to a Diplin?
Can't just start looking.
Yeah, I can. I'm the peanut gallery. I can do whatever I want.
Apparently he can.
Oh, wait. What? Okay, you're just actually like, the turn. Unluckiest person ever.
Thank you. And then I will Myriad Leaf Shower for, what are we doing? 5180, looks like.
I believe so.
Yeah.
Don't mind me.
No, show them what you're working with, Devin.
You guys want to see Phil's little gift of dice?
Devin's like, you got ETB dice? I'm like, yeah.
Okay. I'm a draw. I'm a evolve. That's for sure. I don't feel like I need much, if I'm being honest with you.
I would say you don't.
Make the beat off even more powerful if you want. Sorry, the beat down. Sorry.
Yeah, yes.
Sorry.
I might. I will.
Ooh. Making plays.
Like, I feel like when I play this deck, sometimes I'm just overextending all the time, actually.
There's no place to overextend right now.
Yeah, if anything, nah. We play greedy here at Deeb's TCG.
That's facts.
Oopsies, I kicked my own microphone.
You fool. I was sorry.
What you thinking about?
I'm thinking about these two.
Yeah.
Because of that.
Ah.
Let me clarify. Not just grabbing cards.
That's good.
Oh, sorry. So you Ultra Ball for the Noctowl and then grab those two up. And, okay.
Indeed, yes. So we'll Nest Ball. Oh, no.
Did you drop a card?
Maybe. Hey, Peanut Man.
Silly. All right.
You got this.
Yeah. Give me the Peanut Man.
Grab that.
Here's your silly card.
Thanks, man. Appreciate it. Really, it's your silly card. Okay. And then part two. These turns feel so long, man. I don't know.
It's the lights.
Is it?
Yeah. It's like we're playing under a microscope.
I didn't realize Diplin also has a bench-based attack. It does 20 for each of my benched Pokemon.
Do the wave, dude. That's the first bench-based attack. Can you guys believe we're getting everybody explode now again, too?
I'm excited for that. It's pre-release promo. If you guys are going to pre-releases, you can get it. Look forward to that.
Yeah.
I wouldn't want that deck, but, you know.
No.
I want the Bouffant.
What does the Bouffant do?
It's Curly Wall. I don't know why they called it Curly Wall, but they did. I
believe it's a damage reduction.
It is.
Yeah.
I just said it without explaining anything.
Yes.
Okay.
Sure.
Yeah, so I think it's minus 20, but it stacks.
Mm.
So the idea is you play a deck like this. Again, bro? Like this?
That's so funny.
Yeah.
Wait, is it every Bouffalant? Or is it like all your Pokemon?
It's colorless, I believe.
Okay. So you just throw the Terapagos down and just start swinging. Oh, it bumped a little. Yeah, before you passed
awesome.
It. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. We'll get Diplin. Yeah.
You need to go, like, I'm talking half a centimeter, like, a little more, just a tiny bit more, This is a game of, like, millimeters, just a tiny bit more. Perfect!
There you go. I'm just stepping. With a hand cannon.
Show me your hands. Yeah, perfect.
All right.
Okay, we're continuing. All right.
Thanks, Dylan.
Thanks. Okay, so.
What is the attack?
Unified beatdown.
Yeah.
Unifiedly.
Assumingly, you're doing.
30, 60, 90, 120, 150, 180, 210, 240. But it's also yours, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, you're good.
No, it's just yours.
Oh, okay. Yeah, well, yeah. Either way.
Still good.
As it turns out, still good.
Yeah, Palkia's every bench Pokemon, but Terapagos is only yours.
Okay.
Right. That would make sense. Also, Terapagos cannot attack on the second turn of the game.
Yeah.
If you're going.
Because that would be busted.
I don't know if it would be.
Yeah,
I don't think it needed that, to be honest.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm going to put up Diplin.
I mean, there
drop a turn.
I wonder if there is a way to just, like, turbo it out if you theoretically could attack on the second turn.
I will Teal Dance. Go on. Oh, that's an interesting attacker as well.
Is that a word here?
Yeah. I did not know that was in here.
Yeah, wait, what?
Surprise.
It is an option.
That's
is
interesting.
It based energy attached to it or to all the Pokemon?
This Pokemon moves from your bench to the active spot, you may move any amount
of
energy.
Oh, that's so funny.
That's very nice. Teal Dance.
Oh, you gotta use it, please.
This is not the time to do it.
Look at how he can do it. It's so funny.
Okay. Well, what I will do this turn is I will attack with Diplin and do the wave for 2, 4, 6, 8, 100 damage, which will be enough.
More than enough, even.
Got him.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Okay. I will draw. I will. Look at my hand.
I'm going to look
Convention.
At your hand, too. Ooh!
Pheasant dippity.
Mm-hmm.
Pheasant skibbity.
Flip the script.
Flip the skib.
I hate myself. That's what I'm doing, actually, is flipping the skib. You can just, like, tell me to pause.
No, it's fine.
Okay. We've got to work out the kinks. It's the first time.
Yeah.
It's good. Okay. So I'll attach a maximum bug because it's funny. And I will look at my hand and be a little upset. That's fine.
Mm-hmm.
My discard, a little bit more upset. But it's fine.
But it's fine.
Is Palkia hitting for like a 380 right now? No.
Surely.
It needs a 380.
Well, I think I will knock out this guy.
Probably. 80 HP Diplin, there is a chance.
So I'm going to use Star Portal, my V-Star. Have we ever had a V-Star actually exist on a Deep's TCG video? I don't think so.
Oh, well, first time for everything.
Today's the day. And, yeah, I think I'm just going to take a knockout here.
Okay.
I do believe.
We will see Diplin go down.
Peace.
Alrighty.
He will be missed, actually.
He will be very missed.
Yeah, didn't you need that for
we'll
the dragon?
Up. Well, there's another one.
There is another one. Okay, and we have some options.
There's a lot of options.
Draw for turn. All right.
Hey!
Start with
you
candy.
Found one!
No.
Into Hydrapple.
Wait, I did not think I'd see it.
We didn't think there'd be a day.
I really didn't.
Nonetheless.
Are we asking if the Palkia has 380 health? Because the answer is yes.
Okay.
No, if it's doing 380.
I will
have 380.
Teal Dance.
Wait, what?
I have 380.
You have 380 health. No, it's 280. What?
Oh, sorry. No, I thought this was a different thing. I thought it was a cape.
Dude, you should run the cape. That's
teal
funny.
Dance.
Wait, this is my deck.
Isn't it only... No, it's all Pokemon, right?
Yeah, okay. Yeah. It's just anything.
Then I'm going to bench Weirder V.
Oh, yes.
And
oh,
I will
no.
retreat.
Oh, he's doing it. He's doing it.
And then I will accelerate.
Do all... Please do all of
no,
it. It's so funny.
Absolutely
do
not.
Do all of it, dude. It's so funny. Come on. Go big or go home. Damn, this guy.
Six. I need 7. 7 times 4 is 2.
Okay, and if you're going to do 7, you might as well do all 10.
No, because Hydrapple needs something.
Dude, that looks so funny.
Hmm.
And then And yeah, well, that's seven. And I think that's all I want to do this turn. So yeah, I will Psy Shield Bash for 280 damage.
He did.
Wow.
I'm going to draw. I'm going to attach. I am going to Ultra Ball. That.
Ooh.
Switch. Have to look at my deck for options. There's really only one option.
Oh, if you're taking the knockout, then yeah, I would have accelerated all of them. Might as well.
Well,
it's just the one water, right?
He's got two on there.
Oh.
Just yeah. Very poorly placed.
Yeah. Sorry, guys. Sorry. Why do I even make videos?
For reference, I can't actually see the playmat, which is really funny. I'm just looking at it through the screen. Like, I could crane and, like, see it if I want to, but that's... No.
I'm gonna put the Gengar on the bench.
Yeah!
Why not?
Netherworld Gate, baby!
More damage.
Yeah, for those that don't know, you can just get that bad boy out of the discard. If you put 20 damage on him, you go straight to the bench. And there's two of them in this list.
I think that's enough. 60... 20, 40, 60, 80, 100, 120, 140, 160, 180 is enough.
Well, its base damage with a full bench on both sides is 260, so I think
we're good.
The additional of another 60, putting you at 320 is probably enough.
Dude, yeah, Palkia man. Goes so hard. That's I want to. Oh.
Those are my prizes, man.
We should add accompanying things to this list.
This gameplay is affirming my beliefs that I think this deck is absolute trash. Do not play this deck.
I think you just had a tough time, you know. There's always a game two.
This is not the first time
I'm not gonna lie, dog.
With this deck.
I checked your prizes and I saw that there was no candies prize and I was like, oh.
Yeah. Okay, well.
It's okay. I will give it another run. We'll give it another honest.
We're gonna go to game two now.
Yes,
and,
yes.
And we'll see you there. All right, guys. Welcome to game two. So Reed lost. Therefore, he can decide first or second. What will you decide upon?
I'd like to go first.
Okay. I would like to not do that. So I won't. Yeah. I will draw my cards, though.
He got you good. Or is that just sour grapes?
I drew too many cards.
DPL.
Never happened. I drew too many cards.
DPL again.
There you go. Okay, I have enough cards.
You have enough?
Game loss. Take your pants off.
Facts.
You guys just keep, like, slowly inching your benches, like, forwards and forwards. It's really funny.
Okay. Let's do this.
Alrighty.
You got this, man. Hydrapple BDIF.
Okay. Well, I've got two Nest Balls and some energy, so we can see what I can find off this Teal Dance first. Bug Catching Set is good. We'll play that.
You mean Super Pokégear?
Super Pokégear, I guess, yeah.
Grassy gear.
Pokégrass.
I think it's more in line with a Great Ball than a Pokégear.
Did you win?
Yes.
But oh, I
think,
yeah.
Wow. No.
Bug Catching Set found me a dragon.
Awesome. That's,
is he a dragon? Is an apple a dragon?
I think he's an
grass?
Apple.
Is it just pure grass?
No, he's dragon type. There's dragon type apples
he's
in the
He's just also
game.
An apple.
Yeah.
Like, if you're asking what he is, he's an apple for sure.
Hey, Dylan, can really? You put the big apple ton on the screen? Thanks.
The big apple ton?
It'll make sense later.
Okay.
Okay, then I will play Nest Ball. And I'll grab.
What are you looking at?
Mass Ogre Pond.
I'm looking at the Peanut Man.
The Peanut Man. I feel like Joe Rogan.
Casting a Pokemon DC.
Yeah. Oh no! If you want me to cast, I'll cast.
Oh my gosh!
And we got Reed digging in through his hand. He's gonna see
Magic Missile.
We're gonna what?
Magic Missile.
What's Magic Missile?
Because I'm casting.
Oh! Lightning Bolt! Lightning Bolt! Teal Lightning Bolt! Lightning Bolt!
Teal dance.
Throwing yellow beanbags at Devin.
Ow! Ow! Ow!
Dude, he keeps getting nest balls after he shuffle for the nest balls. That's crazy.
Isn't this deck? This is working as intended, man.
I don't know.
Do you guys ever have like the nuttiest turn one ever, and then like part of you like feels bad because your opponent's just sitting there doing nothing while you like you just keep shuffling your deck because you have to sequence it properly, and that involves like finding a thing, and then it's like, okay, well, I'm not going to play this Irida yet. I'm going to concealed and see if I get anything, and then I don't, so then I Irida, and then I get the nest ball, but then it's like, I'm going to shuffle because I have to draw off of the squawk ability that I'm nest balling for, and it's just like, oh, no.
No, I don't feel bad at all.
Okay, fair enough.
No pity.
Yeah, no, this is completely fine with me.
I actually feel nothing.
Yeah.
Like at all.
Just in general?
I'm just kidding. I like, I don't know.
I stopped feeling emotions for this game once I graduated out of seniors division.
That's cap. Someone put the text on screen. Don't lie.
Attach for turn.
Yeah, you're right. You're right.
Oh, man.
What's the plan?
It's not a... I don't have enough, so I'm going to Ultra Ball. And then I will grab Squawkabilly EX.
He's squawking.
That's kind of seizing.
This is your first turn.
Yeah.
Just like the power of draw one.
I mean, yeah, I see a lot of cards, but
so do I.
They have to be useful cards.
Wait, this is a 6-minute first turn.
Thank you.
And like, it's not. I'm not saying that as in like you're slow playing. I'm saying it's like there's been this much game action.
I have to
keep
shuffling.
I know. That's what I know. Don't feel bad. This is just crazy.
Did you get anything?
Then I will.
Finally.
Oos. Okay. Attach. Hope you enjoyed. Yes, actually. Okay. Draw cards.
This is good content.
You guys enjoy? You guys like this? Having fun?
Yeah.
Are you having fun yet?
Did you like it? Do you like it? Like it?
Fucking Julian!
No.
What?
No.
Can
no.
you please hurry up no, your deck search?
Phil, we cannot afford the licensing of that voice.
King Julian!
No.
Can I have 10 chicken nuggets?
No.
And a small fry.
Why do you have to think about it so hard?
And a medium Sprite.
Mort! They don't have Sprite!
Okay, that.
Oh, man.
I feel like I'm like... just for context, I'm the only one with headphones on. I feel like I'm yelling this.
Yes.
You think?
Can confirm. Peanut Gallery is in fact yelling this.
Like, a lot.
It's to be heard.
Concealed. Oh.
Yeah.
That's the same cards. Conceal these cards, baby.
He's thinking about putting it down. Is it worth it?
He's about to do it. Oi!
I think it's a pretty good choice.
I would.
If you think about it, this Gengar is basically just Propagation Execute.
No. It sure isn't.
Yeah, but you play
those
it with like
two different classes of cards.
You
this
play
is
with
like an
super
F
scoop.
And that's like an S plus plus plus.
So basically the same card.
Yeah. No. Leave your comments in the chat. You like Gengar more or you like Propagation Execute more?
What did Propagation Execute?
You just put it in your hand
you
whenever
can just
you
put
want.
It back in your hand from the discard.
Infinitely.
So just imagine Ultra Ball, but you don't have to discard anything.
Yeah.
Imagine SER, but you don't. Imagine Earthen Vessel, but you don't have to discard anything.
Ew.
Imagine any card where you have to discard anything, and then you don't have to do that anymore.
Yuck.
I went too hard, and I regret it because I made a mistake by going too hard.
Oh.
I thought I had the things. I didn't have the things. Now I have nothings. And I'm going to just pass this poor hoot off into the abyss.
Okay.
I don't actually feel bad because it's
draw for turn.
A long time ago. Sorry.
Oh, my God.
No, tell the story.
A long time ago, me and Dylan did a live stream of Pokemon Soul Silver. and hard gold, whatever, doesn't matter.
Base games.
And we played, and I ran into so many Hoot Hoots, I put a Hoot Hoot counter on the screen. Dylan's. Actually, I didn't. Dylan did on his stream. And the Hoot Hoot counter was at like 25 before I even beat the first gym. And it was like, I don't like this. And
yeah.
How do I keep running into this guy? Yeah. There's other Pokemon. I was trying to find other Pokemon, but it's just a Hoot Hoots. And they didn't stop. No.
I will Myriad Leaf Shower for 120.
Yeah, but you will, whatever. Whoa. I didn't see it. That's fine. I'm going to do Dex Search anyways. Okay, maybe I won't. I'm thinking.
I could audibly hear that car being shaken.
No, that's not the card. It's the wrong card. I just put the wrong card.
You spent all that time thinking about it. It's like, ah.
Wrong card. It's chill. We're chill. We're chill, man. We're chill. Okay?
Are you chill?
I'm not chill. I mean, I'm all right. It's fine.
Yeah.
Those two.
All right.
It's so funny when it's just...
Are you playing the Poffin?
Yes.
Okay.
I was getting there, man.
I'm just double checking because you kept searching the deck, and I'm like,
"Do you ever double check?"
Did I say what?
You said double check.
Apparently, you said juvel.
I'm just javelin checking.
Oh, yeah, that's cool.
You know, like when you're a javelin coach, and you have to like check your students for.
You know what? Yeah,
I think you.
You know what? It's been a while since my javelin coach days.
Yeah, yeah.
But, yeah, I can, in fact, relate.
I remember back in those days. Yeah, that's when you used to teach javelin. Oh, yeah.
Do you guys have that unit in gym class?
No.
Really?
A unit on javelin?
Yeah, we had a javelin unit in gym class.
It was like a part of track and field. It wasn't.
Oh,
the...
sorry. Yeah, no, that's what I mean. Okay. Yeah.
It wasn't like, it's javelin month.
No. But we had like two classes dedicated like, all right, to
you
it.
You enjoyed basketball. Now it's time for javelin.
Also, it's PvP.
Ow.
Is that your funny bone?
I'm going to unified me down for, I don't know.
100. No.
Don't count. There's no way you could have even reached 100.
150?
30, 69, 80, 150. Not 100.
150?
Yes. Okay. I'm pretty sure. Can you?
It's three for each, right?
Can you double check that?
Yeah.
Just double check.
That it's not, like, that it's just
leave
your,
a comment just what it's how supposed bad we to are do. Reading cards that are not in my native language.
Just making sure we know what it's supposed to do.
Historically, we've made mistakes.
Terapagos EX does 30 damage for each of your bench Pokemon.
Understood. 150.
Cool. Okay. Then we're good. Draw for turn.
We are good.
And if for anyone curious, Crown Opal is the second attack, which is Grass, Water, and Lightning for 180 damage. And also... during your opponent's next turn, you can prevent all damage done to this Pokemon by attacks from basic, non-colorless Pokemon.
Hmm. That's really specific.
Incredibly.
Teal Dance.
Oh no! I can't protect against this colorless basic Pokemon.
I mean, that's a lot of Pokemon.
Well, is it? No, it's just, it doesn't block colorless in general. Or evolved.
Yeah, exactly.
No, my opponent's knocked out.
Yeah,
I'm right. Done.
So it can get slapped around by another.
Clown.
Yes.
Whatever.
Put up Applin.
Scoopy.
Dude, he's scooping.
That was a big Scoopy moment.
Put down.
Oh, and he has all the grass energy now too.
Teal Dance. Oh, let's go.
Zeom. I saw that.
Rare candy into Hydrapple. Ripe charge.
Oh no.
Attach for turn.
Oh no.
No.
And then how much energy do we have on board now?
Is,
3, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh my god.
What is that, 300?
330 right now.
Oh!
I don't. Damn. How many cards do you have in hand? 4. Yeah, I think I want to leave you with that.
Dude, Reed's a savage.
Okay, I will Syrup Storm for 330 damage and the knockout.
Imagine if that was a Charizard. You'd be swinging for 660 right now. Devin, remember when you did like 800 damage to that Charizard when you were playing Binette?
I do, actually. That was one of the pinnacles for me.
Yeah, I was judging that event, and I look over, the top tables are like Binette, like Ice Rider Palkia, but this is like Paradox Rift format.
Yep.
And Arceus Trevenant VMAX. Like,
it was really quite the assortment, actually.
That was right after Vancouver. So I think everyone in Edmonton was just like,
what I sell once again. I grabbed the wrong card.
You grabbed the wrong card?
Yeah, man. I'm going to let it be.
All right.
It's fine. I only know how to misplay. That's why everybody watches.
Devin messes up so much.
They throw tomatoes at the screen. Well, okay. I'm going to hit him with that old... I don't remember what it's called.
For all five? That's crazy.
Industrious Incisors.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
I like that rainbow Palkia.
It is very nice.
Thank you.
I like the blue eyes. That's a nice touch.
Yeah. It's my blue eyes white dragon.
Oh my god!
It's my blue eyes white giant horse looking thing.
Dude, it's a dragon type. It's
Palkia?
Orgivorm, I don't know.
I don't know about origin form, but it's water dragon.
Mm-hmm. So it's literally blue eyes white dragon.
Yeah, I guess so. Well, he's kind of pink.
Yeah, I guess.
Fellas,
no.
What's your favorite Gen 4 legendary?
Gen 4?
Yeah.
There's
a right answer to this.
Probably Darkrai, personally.
That is the right answer.
I was going to say Darkrai, too.
Yeah.
His legs.
He's so... He don't have none.
Yes, he does.
Really?
Look up.
He does actually have legs.
Look it up right now.
All
right.
It is...
Peanut Man.
It is bad.
Look it up, Peanut Man.
It is Elf on the Shelf type legs. It is weird.
Dude, I love it so much.
What? I just look up Darkrai legs?
Yes.
Be a little gentle.
Oh. Oh. I don't remember this.
20. It's
260.
Yeah. That's a bit unfortunate.
Why does he
lose this?
Bro, he looks like Slenderman.
Is this game 3? Are we in game 3?
This is 2.
Oh, this is 2.
We're still in 2?
I mean, it is technically the third game, but we're not going to tell anyone that.
Until
I just did, yeah.
Got him.
No one will know.
Alrighty.
Batteries are overrated. I'm just going to say that.
Okay. Well, Night Stretcher to grab Hydrapple EX. Whoopsie.
Bro. No.
Rare candy?
Bro.
Hydrapple EX?
Really? Really?
No, it's okay. I'm probably going to leave this one in the active still.
That doesn't make me feel better.
This is crazy.
Can't do that. I don't...
Right.
He doesn't have...
Dude, I messed up.
Too much going on. Yeah, I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 330.
Woo!
330 with Syrup Storm. A seemingly good attack now.
Seemingly.
I emphasize seemingly very, very strongly. I have seen the dichotomy of this deck, and it is apparently able to pop off as much as it able to just sit there and draw grass energy.
Yo, you got the thing.
I sure did.
That's good.
Don't talk to me. Elmo.
Elmo?
It's not what I said. I said Elmo. Different thing. Okay. I almost shuffled my deck.
Oh! Okay. Be real careful.
I'm going to be candid with you. It's so over.
What?
It's
so... Show it again.
No, it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter.
You can... For context, Reed just showed me what's in his hand.
I feel like... No, actually... Okay, hold on.
Yeah.
Yeah?
We got thoughts.
What's up?
The stadium wouldn't be gone in the second game, because he has Ogre Pawns.
The stadium would have stayed. That's true.
Yeah.
But your bench still would have cleared, because you lost your...
You lost your Terra. Your bench would have cleared.
Is it... I thought it just worked.
Nope. No.
It's just Skyfield, right?
It's just per dude.
No, I thought you just there just had to be one in play. I think
nope.
it's your side.
No. It's your side.
That's sus.
Yeah, because I will look this up right now. No, I think it is, but yes, it is worth checking.
I'm going to just keep shuffling until I find out.
Okay.
I believe you.
I'm fairly
certain. Just so you know.
You don't sound like you do.
No, I'm genuine. I believe you.
Okay. So do you want...
But I want this. I want these peace of mind.
Yeah.
So you don't believe me?
No. That's not what I said.
Each player who has any Terra Pokemon in play can have up to 8 Pokemon on their bench.
That's all I need.
If any player no longer has any Terra-type Pokemon in play...
He's going to read
Let
the
me
card.
Play
that
game.
Player discards Pokemon from
Dude,
their bench until they have 5.
I have to play a whole other game.
You get to.
When this
plays,
you get to.
Eric, let's go.
What was I doing? Oh, right. I got the pheasant skibbity.
Flip the skib.
Okay, let me finish shuffling so it looks like I was shuffling this whole time.
Okay.
Shuffled.
Dylan, if you can follow the storyline here, I would be quite impressed.
I wouldn't even cut that out, dude. That was...
cut this out. Okay, I'm going to flip the script.
Yep.
I'm going to script the flip. Scripted? I think not, because if it was, I would be winning.
Dude, it's like, what do you boss at this point?
I don't boss, I just lose.
Yeah.
What I do is I...
Where was your head at with attaching the energies to the wellspring, out of curiosity?
You're
trying
to
kill the
applets. And the Palkia was dead.
Gotcha. Well, yeah. Okay, that makes sense.
Like, I didn't have the stadium or anything. So.
I mean, could have gotten the Blood Moon going.
No, there was no bench space. There was no stadium. There was no bench.
Oh, okay.
It
okay.
It was this. It was my options.
Gotcha.
Dude.
What?
Reed didn't deserve that. I think that's what I was going to do. I could go for the extra damage, but it doesn't really matter right now. So I'm just going to grab the energy.
Mm-hmm.
Attached to energy.
Yeah.
Oi.
I'll deal with that later.
Game loss.
I'm going to torrential.
Game loss.
For 100. And I think
okay.
I'll just shuffle through.
I'll draw for turn, and I'll put up a teal
well,
mask.
You didn't even have to boss.
And I'll boss up Hoothoot.
He just wants to kill
the shuffle all the energy back in. That's how the attack.
Yeah,
so then I'm only doing one. I'm only doing 120 then.
You didn't even have to.
Did you not put the... Wait, did you sob?
No, I torrential pumped. But
then you put the energy back.
What about the energy matters?
You have to read the card.
Yeah.
No, read the Ogre
yeah,
Pawn.
No.
The Ogre Pawn wouldn't kill it. It would only do 150. So
is it both active?
Yeah.
Why do I play this game? I was confused because I thought you were going to use the Hydrapple.
Oh.
Because the whole point was I was going to knock it out and do 120 there.
Oh, gotcha.
Yes.
Okay, I see.
Yes.
Well,
doesn't matter. I lost.
I mean, I could have. I guess I top decked a grass energy, but.
All right, guys. Welcome back to game 3. I lost the last one, so we're 1-1. And, yeah, I think I'm going to go first.
Okay.
Yes. I'm going to go first.
I think we've truly seen the highs and lows of Hydrapple in these two games.
Yes, we've seen an absolute...
I wonder what we'll see this time.
...monstrous board state paired with an absolute monstrously bad board state.
I think that might just be the thing, is it's like, you just got to hope it's a good day.
Yeah. Rare like, candy is
you go
apparently
to the
highest value
card. You go to
the Cupper
Challenge, and it's just like, hope it's a good day today. Could I be playing Palkia? Yes.
Yeah.
Could I be winning games? Well, apparently not.
No. I feel like you want to treat this deck supporter-wise more like a Gardevoir.
Yeah.
Because the Teal Dance reminds me more of refinement than anything. Like, obviously, it's not the same, but it reminds me of that.
Function-wise
but
in
I mean,
the deck, yeah.
It's like kind of similar the more you think about it. Like, it increases your damage and everything by attaching energy.
Mm-hmm. It does, yeah. It's kind of a reverse Guardian.
I'm going to be real. Maybe it's just, like, I'm impartial to... like grass Pokemon because I am, but Ogre Pawn, like Teal Mask, I think is like one of my favorite Scarlet Violet era cards. Like just functionally,
it's a really balanced card for the game.
Yeah,
honestly speaking, like the damage output potential is high, but it's difficult to get super high.
Keeps
but nonetheless,
my boy Zard in check.
Yeah, like. Basically, you load enough energy onto this thing and you're knocking out a Charizard.
All right, have fun, kiddos.
Thanks, Dad. I'm gonna draw.
Wow, that was a stutter and a half.
That was just my voice dying. I'm gonna fan call.
Yep.
Right off the bat.
I feel like this deck needs a higher Rotom count. It's so important.
Can you Rotom twice?
Nope.
Do you play?
I don't know. I could have just
I played two.
I think that's safe. Because you got four Nest Ball cans.
Honestly, I kind of want to go to three.
I don't know, man. Because
the fact that you have, no, that's a horrible idea. Never
the
mind.
Fact that you have four Nest Balls.
I thought about it for more than like 10 seconds, and I was like, never mind.
You could just cut a Nest Ball for another one.
I wouldn't. That's
no.
Not
that's
smart.
That's.
No, because you need to find the Palkias as well.
True, true, true.
Yeah, and smart. You can't find Ogrepan, Terapagos without an S ball.
You know what I'm excited for?
Nope. What?
Okay. Oh.
What?
I don't remember.
Okay.
No, I'm kidding. It's for the Terra Electric Mewtwo to effectively be a dead card in Maraidon. Other
just
than just
purely for Area Zero,
just get your stuff out, have fun.
Purely for Area Zero under point, I believe is what it's called.
Under depths.
Under depths. Thank you.
Yeah. Good card.
It's a really cool card. I think it's a nice mechanic. I really liked Parallel City when I was introduced to GLC. That was really cool having a stadium with two different effects.
It is fun. Yeah.
I kind of wish they'd bring it back. It's kind of dope.
Not necessarily. Yeah. Well, yeah, like Parallel
not
or just something
not
of
like,
that.
Not like a reprint, but like a double stadium.
Yeah. I like that effect
a
lot.
Decision. Especially if they made both sides good.
Yeah. Parallel City is hilarious because it's basically one stadium. Yeah. You don't use the... Well, I mean, depending on the deck you're playing, but you don't typically use the other side.
And then I'll just... Concealed cards.
Okay.
And then I will attach...
Did you bench launch yourself out of Area Zero?
Yeah, I did. I did, but I'll pass.
Okay.
It's fine.
Just don't take a knock and deck him out.
Drop. I can still attack.
I was gonna say,
like, I still have two attacks.
This game isn't free.
Like, chill out.
Oh man.
Bug catching set.
Yeah.
Great bug.
Nice bug.
Nice bug. Ultra bug.
Big catch.
Friend bug.
Like if you're fishing, but instead of bug, I mean fish is bugs.
Instead of bug fish, it's fish bugs.
I'm gonna grab. I'll grab two bugs.
Oh, he's fishing out.
You guys ever been fly fishing? It's like bug fishing, but with the flies and the fish and the bugs and the fish flies. You know what I'm saying?
I've never fished in my life.
You know what I'm saying about them bug fly fishing?
I'd be really surprised if anyone can extrapolate that at the core. This is a PTCG video.
Why? How did you stay this long? Thanks.
Okay.
Do that. Appreciate
you
it.
You talking to the viewers or Dylan?
No. Well, no. Teal the dance. Viewers. I don't care. Dylan can suffer.
Teal dance?
I'm sorry,
be dancing.
Dylan.
Bug catching set?
Y'all have been dancing with the teals.
What?
I'm talking about bug fly fishing.
Ooh-wee.
I think that's the way to go.
He fishing. Why are you playing with your hand upside down?
It's just the way it was. Okay. Grab two bugs.
Huge.
The two bugs, too. I guess Applin has a bug in him.
Blech.
Yeah.
Is that
I think it's a dragon.
The worm?
He's a dragon. That's the bug part.
Oh my god, you can also spell parts. Dragon like worm. You can, like...
Yeah, I guess so.
Because, like, with like W-Y-R-M. Yeah.
I know what you're saying.
Yeah, yeah.
I just wanted to say Weerm.
Weerm.
Bench. Wyrm. Applin?
Yeah. You got this.
Dash return. And...
He's rampant, dude.
I'll pass to you.
Yeah.
I want an apple.
It's a little scary having just one apple down, but...
Uh-oh.
Wow, riveting story.
Mm-hmm. We knew. I believe I made a technical error.
How so?
I don't know. I think you can see it. And I've also mentioned it prior.
The fact that his bench is
Oh, yeah.
Without the Terra Pokemon.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, you can still... He doesn't have Manaphy down. You can snipe him if you can get the V-Star off this turn.
That is true. You need a lot of energy.
And you can still... Oh, he doesn't have a Terra for the Noctowls. That's hilarious.
Yeah, that was like my most... Yep. That was my most saddest revelation. Was when I learned that I have actually nothing.
Ooh.
Yeah, you need effectively 4 energy in this game. Because you need to star portal 3 onto Greninja and 1 onto... Or attach 1 to Fan Rotom. Or the base switch, but I don't know.
Yeah, I don't think it does. Oh, wait. That I'm looking at a switch, right? What is that?
This is the Irida, I'm assuming?
Yeah.
Okay. What did you just grab?
I'm just grabbing cards again. You know me. I grabbed a Palkia and a switch.
Okay. I couldn't tell from it. It's like Peanut a man, yeah. Am I right? The art looks weird.
No, it doesn't.
I'm looking at it through a screen.
Okay, man. Chill out. Okay, we're gonna swap.
Oh, yep. He's swelling.
And I'm gonna.
Yep.
I'm gonna do minimal amounts of damage. Minimal, in fact, meaning
220, I believe.
Yeah, enough.
Nice. Just pulling it together.
Alrighty. What? I never made a mistake in my life. That's why people come here.
I'm the best of this game.
Flawless gameplay.
Yep.
I don't think I can get enough, but we'll see.
Oh, we can.
Okay, I'll rare candy into Hydrapple.
He got it.
Did I draw for turn?
I don't think so.
Okay.
Whoopsie. Yeah.
Boop. Do that first. I don't think there's any reason to put this down. It could be. Sure. Put that down.
Oh, my goodness.
Iono?
Oh, no. My hands.
Iono. Oh, no. I'm trying to. No.
Yes. Yes. No. Maybe. I don't know. I keep looking at the moth on the window.
Oh, I hate bugs. Is it on inside or outside? It's outside. It's outside. It's outside. If it was inside, we're out of here. I'm leaving. I'm going to one of your guys' house.
Just take the whole thing.
Yep.
Just do it in the back of the car.
Yeah, exactly. We're Ubering somewhere.
Okay. This is so bad.
We should film this at a Boston Pizza one day.
No.
Nestball?
Would be the funniest thing ever.
Yeah.
Man, this sucks. The shrieks.
Okay, off of. I'm gonna play 2 Nest Balls. I'll two grab Applin and Teal Mask Ogrepon. Oh my goodness. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I can potentially get there, but I need.
You need a lot.
Deck's got a lot of energy, man.
It doesn't.
I need to know anything about energy.
I need to find a lot of energy.
He's just going to keep teal masking into energies, and then, yeah, it's just going to infinitely loop.
Ooh, could be short-lived. Teal Dance.
No, watch this. I told you.
Teal Dance.
I told you. I told you.
Night Stretcher.
Why is Hydrapple good?
Dude, I told you.
Like, I know I made a mistake, but it wasn't exactly like a game breaking problem. Why does Hydrapple win?
I'm so close. I have the energy there. I kind of have to.
What do you, Night Stretcher?
Are you still deciding? I'm still deciding. Okay. It's between getting another Ogrepon and drawing another card or getting
I'm gonna be
to
real.
Guarantee an attack.
I'm going to be real. I think you have a higher chance of drawing an energy than anything else right now still, knowing your energy counts.
So I should get this guy.
I'm looking at your deck. Well, actually, that's a fat lie. You don't have it. You have a high chance to draw an energy.
Yeah.
But.
I do need, because 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 would be in enough?
8, 16, 24.
That's 270.
I'm just interested in how this is going
to
end.
Because 9 times 3 in total is going to be 270, so I need to get 2 energy on board.
I should make like a really clickbaity thumbnail.
Have you played supporter
results
yet?
Results may surprise you.
I have not played a supporter yet.
So what if you just like...
I'd love to find a research.
Yeah, and you can teal dance into
a
research. Yeah, he's doing it. Hyrule.
We'll see what happens. Teal dance.
Yippee.
Oh!
Bug catching.
Dude, he keeps going!
Hydrapple's real.
And you have it attached for turn, right?
Oh.
We were rolling so hot, dude. We were rolling so hot. Dude, this is like watching your buddy gamble at the casino. It's great. You get all the adrenaline, but it's like not your money, so it doesn't matter.
I'm feeling pretty good.
Yeah?
I would be too. I'm feeling a lot better.
Dude,
now.
That was almost like a legendary little run of ogres.
Okay, I'll boss up your Palkia V-Star. And then I will pass to you.
I bet you will. I'll draw.
Oh, no.
Concealed.
Mm-hmm.
Congealed cards.
Congealed lard.
That makes me upset when you say those words. Do that. Do that. Do that.
Mm-hmm.
You better be in here, you little fella. Oh yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Industry. I'm
Yeah, man.
Am I gonna waste a star portal? Probably shouldn't, but I wanna.
For what?
To just get this one energy on the Palki.
I don't know.
It depends. If I get, if I just so happen to cop a boss,
then it'd be worth it, I think. But
and one energy, then yeah. So I'll do that.
Off your two cards.
No. No.
Still Terralocked, too. That is really funny.
Hi, this is a bigger mistake than I thought it would be. Well, I can just attach a retreat. I should have done that first, actually. I don't know. I just overlooked that entirely. I'm having a bad day. I don't know how to play cards. Yeah, I guess I'll just subspace swell.
Okay. Or 260. Draw. Oh, man.
You served out?
No.
No cards? No cards?
7, 8. It's not enough. So I can
not enough cards?
Keep going.
Dig.
Teal dance.
Dig.
Oof.
Ugh.
Well.
Sounded bad.
Nope. Makes Palkia better. Dang. Yeah. That is an unfortunate pass.
Let's go. I don't even have to play the game.
What's the retreat on the Hydrapple?
3. Yeah, no, he's going nowhere. Which makes
Subspace
sense.
Subspace well for knockout.
With how much he can accelerate.
Well, suddenly I feel great.
Draw. And I feel bad.
Hydrapple is over.
Well, I can...
The highest of highs to the lowest
bench.
Of lows. Retreat.
Be nice to Noctowl for a boss, hey?
Would actually.
Pass.
I know what I've done. You don't have to tell me. Yeah, okay. I kind of just want to dig. Ultra Ball. I will whiff it. Ooh. And then I will Earthen Vessel.
That makes sense. No, shouldn't have greeted it on the teal dances. I guess I should have just punched, but one hit KO is just too funny with this deck.
One water. I mean, I still have to find it. I'm thinning. Yeah. You know how it is. You know what they say. Winning is thinning. Or something like that.
No, you're right. No, you should keep saying it that way. I think that's correct.
Yeah.
Winning is thinning.
Yeah.
It's the same thing, I guess. I'm pretty sure.
I mean... The farther you go in your deck, the more control you have over it, the more you know what's in there. So,
yeah. I was not thinking about it that deep, gonna be real. And then crystal time. Oh, he glides.
Wait,
I can't even.
Yeah, you can't
nope.
do that.
No terrors. No terrors. Okay, well, here goes nothing. Sure was nothing. But will I know? I don't know why I did that.
Yeah, why not?
C'est la vie. All I need is two prizes.
Imagine you Iono into the boss.
This is what.
I'm assuming that's.
I did not.
Okay.
I'm just gonna subspace. It's just okay.
The timing on that, dude.
Phil's having a laugh.
I love keeping secrets to myself. Fortunately for me, Phil doesn't like to keep secrets to himself.
Okay. It was good timing, though.
I'm going to Ultra Ball, Rare Candy.
Oh, dude, that's really good.
And I'll grab Hydrapple EX.
Hang Ample.
Yeah.
I'm sorry. I never used that yet. My bad. Should have listened to Peanut Man.
Wait, you didn't flip it when I said you should make sure you flip it?
No, I flipped it. That was last game.
Oh.
I haven't used it yet.
Okay, well, I didn't tell you. I didn't peanut properly. I didn't peanut properly. I'm
it's
sorry.
Okay.
I'm
no,
sorry.
You're an awesome peanut.
I'm sorry.
Hydrapple. I'll bench Weirdeer.
Oh,
scoop
no.
up Cyclone. Down Teal Dance. I don't think it's super relevant anymore. I guess, I can burn Nestball with a full bench. That's funny.
True.
Yeah,
that's kind of funny.
I just do that. Okay. Then. Iono.
Oh, no. Life is good. Until it's not.
Imagine it happens again.
I kind of hope it does.
I think there's three bosses on this list, or two.
Well.
Oh, man.
Oh.
That's a boss, man. Killer.
Okay. 4, 5, 6.
Photoshop me next to some kills.
Still not doing enough here. What could I potentially find? Nothing really. So.
Why did you bench the Weirdeer?
It was an option.
Okay.
6, 7. You haven't used Subspace Swell yet. That is bad.
No, I haven't used Star Portal yet.
He doesn't
Sorry,
have a swelling problem.
He doesn't have a what?
He doesn't have a swelling problem.
No.
Subspace. Never heard of it.
Okay. Well, I'm going to be short of the knockout either way. Because I can get 2 energy on with a nice stretcher and a grass. But then I'm only at 8. Which puts me at 270. Which, that sucks. But I think the best option I have. So I will Ripe Charge.
Nice. Good save.
Nice stretcher. Grab a basic grass.
100%.
Now I'll attach for turn. And then, I will Syrup Storm for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 270.
Dang.
Wow.
I'll draw. I will Subspace Ball.
Okay. You're doing 260, I believe, still?
Yeah. Okay. That is exactly what I'm doing.
Okay. Well, I think this is pretty done, because I can't deal with both of your guys.
Yeah, you can.
I don't think you can.
You're just not trying hard enough.
No, I think he is.
Draw for turn. I'm actually trying quite egregiously, I would dare say. Because I can heal off. That doesn't matter. Energy on, has nothing to do with that. Yeah, sure, I can Teal Dance, see what I can find.
Might as well just get biggest damage.
Yeah,
we'll biggest damage award.
Biggest explosion. Can I just research?
I'm looking forward to this.
You have a path to the peak?
PTP.
Do I have a path to the peak?
PTP.
Oh, that's where the energy went. That's cool.
Good news. You can go for the biggest damage award.
Sure. Let's do Dude, that, I guess.
Yeah.
Teal Dance.
And do it with the word ear.
Teal Dance. Oh, wait. No, I already did that. No, wait. Did I do that one already? No, I didn't.
No, it's just when it moves to the active. The wordy?
No, it's when you move to the active.
Oh, that's dope.
Yeah, you're thinking. You're thinking Iron Leaves. Oh, yeah, fair enough.
I could deck myself out to do maximum damage.
Yeah, dude, you should do it. It's worth it.
Okay. I swear.
Teal Dance.
He got another.
Ripe Charge to heal off 30.
Do you have a switching card so you don't waste the 3?
I have to, unfortunately. There's no switching
cards. Okay, it's still funny.
Yeah, but I can retreat.
And you got to put it all on there.
I will. I will.
This is the thumbnail.
To Weirder.
A card that's like going to rotate in 4 months. Imagine if water Pokemon were still weak to grass.
I would prefer that.
And then I will attach for turn.
Sick.
And I believe I played a support of this turn, right? Yeah, I researched.
Gardenia's bigger.
That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 440 damage.
Woo!
Wow, 2 prize cards.
Reduced to dust. Draw.
Flippity flippity.
Stomp portal. Hold on. I'm not done yet. Oh, yeah, I mean, I'm going to flip the script.
Okay, you're done.
Yeah. I'm done.
That's good games, everyone.
Good games.
You've seen the highs and the lows of Hydrapple.
This deck either works or it doesn't.
You've seen the middest player of all time play Palkia right now. That was bad. I'm sorry. Play the deck yourself. You'll have a better time.
All right, guys. Thanks for watching. As always, be sure to get subscribed. It does help us out a ton. We really appreciate that we're getting really close to 500, and we'd love to hit that number. So get subscribed down below and stay tuned. We're probably going to do some more previews in the near future once we get a little bit of an idea what the new cards coming out in the next set. I think Surging Spark. I guess we got Paradise Dragona first, but also Surging Spark. So once we know what's coming out for those, we'll probably do some previews. And we'll probably do some other tabletop stuff soon, so be sure to get subscribed. Alrighty, thanks for watching. Have a great day.
Man, we're making Dylan's life a living hell.
This was supposed to make it easier, and it sure has not.
We're like, okay, so like one of the hand cams auto switches, but the other doesn't. Also, we like paused a bunch of times because my dog had to pee. Also, like,
and it's 3 games.
Oh my god. Oh also, yeah. Also, one of the games is just done. Like, don't 4 use games. That. Yeah.
Yeah. The official, the actual game two.
Don't
do
forget
not
to
use
flip
it.
Your V star. I'm doing my peanut job.
Go back to the bay.
Hey.